it's for you, towards and you obviously were in the Pucks coming in, the pressure was non-stop all game. It's kind of, how were you feeling?
Yeah, no, I felt comfortable. I felt a lot more comfortable as the game went on, and I felt like I did my job tonight, so I'm happy to be there for the guys, and we're going to enjoy this tonight and be ready for the bombs. We're going for a sweep here, but it's a fun moment.
And one thing that stood out to me was, especially as that third period started to wear on, you see guys like hands on hips, guys with little gaps, and guys are getting pinned back, whether it's an ice call, offside, or whatever. Any thought just kind of what that's doing to the team?
Yeah, you know, that shows the grittiness and determination that our team had, and we were desperate, and showed tonight. And I think that the best thing about great teams is if we find ways to win, we can all play the best game, and I think we did that tonight. I think it shows a lot about the character and the type of guys we have in the room, and games like that are the games you're going to have to win down the road and play late into April. So I think tonight was a step in the right direction, and we did well tonight.
Clayton, Nick Roberto getting the game is kind of looking up. You guys are starting to like really test your depth. Right?
Yeah,
going deep into the roster.
Yeah, obviously the guys that aren't playing right now are huge parts of our team, and we obviously miss them. But it shows a lot about our team, and coach always says how every guy in the locker room needs to be ready to play when their name's called, and I think we've shown that since our first guy went down. So I think it says a lot about our group, and I know we're gonna need every guy in the locker room. Money was deep in April.
Coach Quinn talked about how great time the team has been. He said it starts with the goaltender. Obviously, the team is down shorthanded a lot tonight. What type of pressure, if at all, is that? How do you think you guys were so good tonight, not allowing any shorthanded?
I think our penalty kill has been one of our strengths the entire season, and obviously we showed it tonight going down, especially going that 5-minute penalty early in the game. And obviously penalties are always huge swings in the game, and I thought our team did a great job today. Obviously you're going to have to deal with penalties, so I think our penalty kill has been one of our best attributes as a team, and we're trying to move forward.
Did you feel any sort of pressure at all considering Connor played two of the last three tonight?
No, I think for me, whenever my name's called, I got to go ahead and do my job. And obviously, I wasn't satisfied with the way that my last start ended. And tonight, I came in and I had a chip on my shoulder. I knew I would be good to get that back in the future. And that's the reason I tried to start and win the last. So I think that motivates me to be at my best when I get my chance to start. And obviously, not
that's really
any one save stand out?
Sorry, what'd you say?
Any one save stand out?
I didn't see that guy.
Wow. I honestly too many to think about. We had a lot of, obviously, they had a lot of shots, which kept me focused in the game, actually. So, but I thought our team overall did a good job of, minimizing their grade-A scoring chances, which obviously just made it easier on me. So I thought we did a good job keeping to the outside, and, overall, it was a good defensive effort.
Thanks a lot.